Hi there. My name is Skulk. I work for Mozilla, and I'm here to talk about BootyGecko. I'll talk about what BootyGecko is, the web APIs that form part of this, and how you guys can get involved in this project. So at Mozilla, we're building a complete standalone mobile operating system for the open web. Why are we doing this? We're doing this because at Mozilla, we believe that the web is the platform. We believe that web apps should be first-class citizens, and that web apps should enjoy the same ecosystem and the same opportunities that native applications enjoy. How are we doing this? We're doing this by looking at the gaps in the current ecosystem and creating new APIs to fill these gaps. And at the same time, we're creating an ecosystem where open web apps can easily deploy and easily discovered. So the building blocks of BootyGecko are three pieces. So we have Gonk, which is the Linux part of it. Gecko, our application runtime, that provides all the services required by Gaia, which is our user interface. So all our interfaces are defined in IDL. From there, we have abstraction layers, both on Gecko as well as on the Gonk layer. And in JavaScript, you simply call the API methods, and the other layers take care of the rest. So as I said, we have new APIs. At the moment, we have about 41. Some of them will go away. Some of them will be merged and become better. And some of them in different stages of planning and development. Looking at some of these, web telephony. So this allows you to make direct phone applications. They can make calls, answer calls, but also interrogate the call state. So is the person on a phone call at the moment? Do we need to hold the call? We have a contacts API that allows you to add, find, and remove contacts from your contacts in your phone or your tablet. Also, you're able to find contacts, filter those contacts on certain criteria that you provide. We have got a web SMS API allowing you to build SMS applications using JavaScript, CSS, HTML. And as with contacts, you're able to also build an interface to find your SMSs, archive them, whatever you need to do. We've also got screen orientation. There's been a little bit of mention about this earlier today. It doesn't only provide you with the current screen orientation of your device, it can also tell you what the primary orientation is, and you can set it as well. Camera is very complex and it's under development constantly. You've got the capabilities interface to give you any information you want to know about the hardware, and it allows you to take pictures, start and stop video. We've got the battery status. This will give you information about your battery. We've got all kinds of events that you can listen for when these states change. Network can give you stuff about the type of bandwidth that's available, like 3G or whatever. And then all of this is brought together by the marketplace. So it makes your applications easy to discover, available on both desktop and mobile. And we are working on in-app payments for web apps. So like I said, all you need to know to write these apps for all these platforms is HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. To deploy, all you need is a simple JSON file manifest, and using the marketplace, you can sell and distribute your app. So you can get involved by either writing code, using the marketplace, using the APIs, using BootyGecko, and giving us feedback on your experience and bugs you find. So in order to do this, you can go all the way out, you can flash your device to run BootyGecko. You can download the latest nightly of Firefox and write web apps and test out the web APIs. And of course, everything we do is open source and on GitHub. You can also follow all the latest, and it's moving fast. Everything is happening with BootyGecko. You can join the platform mailing list, or you can just join us in IRC. Just head to the B2G channel, ask us questions, and whatever. I hope you find something here. So much information, so little time. Drop me a mail, get me afterwards. And to prove this is all real, I've got Nexus S here running BootyGecko. There you go.